It may be no surprise to hear that March 2021 was yet another record-breaking month in real estate. I'm Jeannie Orpessa with the Barnett Real Estate Team, and I'm here to give you some quick insights into last month's real estate market. Average home prices across the GTA reached nearly $1.1 million across all home types last month, which is an increase of 21.6% over last year. Now, while inventory and sales are way up again in March, they have yet to catch up to the backlog of buyers, so we're still in a seller's market. We saw 15,652 sales in March, which is an increase of 97% over last year, the majority of which happened later in the month. Now, if you're looking at Halton region specifically, the average sale price is $1,245,000, including all home types and condos. And we're still seeing most properties sell over asking at about 7% over the list price. Now, home sales are reportedly largely driven by low interest rates and consumer confidence remains high, even though we're stepping into more COVID-related restrictions right now. There are reports of growing pressure on policymakers to slow the market, so we are keeping an eye on any updates or changes coming to cool off the real estate market. If you have any questions about your home in particular or your area, reach out anytime. We're here to help.